Hey, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the In Money Show. In today's video, we'll be taking a look at Trevor from the Ghostbusters Afterlife Plasma series. From what I can see here, he comes with the scroll for Shandor's mining, a proton pack, and a couple little mini puffs. And he comes with one of the legs for the terror dog. Moving on to this side, we have Lucky Podcast, Phoebe and Trevor. On this side says Trevor, average teenage boy. Trevor loves fast cars, reckless driving, cool adventures, and like stuff. Okay. So, this is the terror dog that you will be building with the Ghostbusters Afterlife series. And you have Trevor, Podcast, Lucky, Peter, Ray, and Winston. Moving on to this side, there's really not much on that one, either on that side or on the top. So let's go ahead and open him up and take a look. Alright, so now we have all the pieces sitting right here. So first off, we're going to take a look at Trevor. Trevor is very nicely detailed. I've noticed that the kids do not have the little yellow wire that goes from here, but they also do not have nameplates. Podcast did, but he actually drew his on here. There's the Ghostbuster logo. I'm gonna say he's very nicely done. It is amazing how much this kid has actually grown up when he did this movie. Like, he just, from watching Stranger Things and then seeing him in Ghostbusters Afterlife, it is, makes me feel kind of old, honestly. But yeah, there's Trevor. Finn Wolfhard. There is the Terror Dog's arm. And then this thing here is for the mine shaft. Can't really read anything, it's all in a different language. But it's still kind of cool. And then there is the mini puffs. And then this was actually separated from the proton pack, which is a little weird because all the original series, it was already attached. But yeah, there's the wand, Neutrona wand. The exact same as the original series, and so is the proton pack. It is the exact same model as the original series. Nothing different about it at all. Even though the proton packs in the Ghostbusters Afterlife were a lot different, they actually had like a little gold thing that was right here and all kinds of different new stuff on it. But yeah, there's the proton pack. So let's put this proton pack on Trevor and see how it looks. Okay, so there is Trevor with the proton pack on. He has the Neutrona wand in his hand. And him with the proton pack on, And it is connected now as well. I love the detail on this. Very nicely done. But, yeah. I cannot wait to do the rest of the series. We still gotta do the original Plasma series for Dana Barrett. And then we have a couple more to get for the Ghostbusters Afterlife. But I love the detail on this. It is very nice. Go pick yours up today at your local Walmart or Target or even on Hasbro.com. You can even look it up on Amazon. There are so many places you can get these series. But that is going to wrap up the video. I will see you guys next time. And this has been The Money Show. If you're not already, please subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell for all upcoming videos. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.